What just happened? We're still in the church, but something doesn't feel right. Bruno, you there? Anyone? Nothing. Cold here. Is that snow? What the hell is going on? What? Wherever we are, it ain't Italy.
Screamer!
Out of you. This place just keeps on getting better. It's hell. mine planted. Gun turret right here. This is not good. Fountain's half filled. Keep moving. Reaper down. Someone made camp here. Schweiger. It must have been. But where is he now? Need to look for clues about where he might have gone. Too late for these guys. Trying to sneak in. This is really it, huh? It's just like Doc Schweiger described it. Wait. Doc was here too. If he's alive, maybe he can get us out of here. I've got to find him. But first, I need to find a way into that tower. Not giving up. Something's not right here. Someone had a fight with a zombie here. It must have been Schweiger. If the doc came this way, then he might have left signs behind him. Better keep looking. Enemy is here. Enemy is here. Looks like the doctor had a fight with a zombie, but no blood. He got away in one piece. That drain pipe. It must lead into the tower. A tunnel filled with blood. Yep, we're in hell, all right. Please, Doc, don't be dead. Bolt cutters, huh? Schweiger definitely came this way. Dr. Schweiger, you're alive. It's me, it's Carl.
God damn, you're here. How did you... No time. I'm coming for you. Close the pipes. There's a safe one up ahead. Quickly.
Doc, can you tell us where the hell we are?
This is Tola, leading us around. And the manifestation of all his hateful desires. This is what he means for our world to become, and it's all my fault.
All right.
There's no time for self-pity. Perhaps now you can finally be of use. Yes! Yes! Now you're here, which changes everything. If you have a chance to stop him, come quickly. We must get you back. We must stop Hitler!
Doc, there you are. Open up.
Doc, you're really here. I was worried about you closing. I'm actually here.
In the flesh. Now, can you open the door?
I'm afraid I can't do that yet, my friend. A great number of dead are converging on the area. Once you've taken care of them, then I'll let you in.
God damn it, Schweiger.
Now, this is not the time to lose your cool. I suggest you prepare for a fight. They are coming. Ready? Here they are.
Blow it up.
Guess we can manage that.